Ah, you're back. Come in, come in. Welcome back to my little shop of oddities. Every item in here has a fascinating story, and every story has at least one grain of truth. I have something special for you today, and it's not even on display. The story behind it, however, is a rather terrifying one. Go ahead, open the parcel, and I'll tell you all about it. May not look like much, but this is no ordinary backpack. Oh no. This one belonged to Emma Weaver. The story of Emma and her parents, Jill and Josh, is burned into my memory.
Mom, Dad, thanks for helping me with my photography class project. I can't wait to uncover the mystery of this forest. There must be a reason why everyone avoids it.
Either way, it's nice to spend some quality family time out here. But I bet your teacher will be impressed by your photos.
That's right. You're such a natural photographer, just like us. Now, where shall we start?
Hey, Jill, I don't like the idea of us following some random path into the forest without a map. After all, this weather's turning bad, and I don't want us to get lost. I tried finding a map earlier, but this forest is so obscure.
Which makes it even cooler.
All right, you two. Let's go in. Maybe this ranger station has a map.
Oh, wow. This place really has seen better days.
Can't argue with that. Looks like it's been a long time since someone was here. Strange.
Okay, everybody. Let's look for anything that can help us navigate through the forest.
Hey, girls, over here.
These dusty brochures and pamphlets may have some information. Remember that time we went camping and that huge buck crossed?
This cabin looks just like the one we stayed in at Mount Fessenden. Remember, Mom? That was the winter break when you taught me how to ski. Mom? Dad?
Hey!
Dang it! Must be some local kids messing around with us. Nearly gave me a heart attack. I'll teach them.
Honey, let it go. As I recall, a certain someone here was quite the prankster in his youth, too.
Thank you.